off the first album, Lord of the Warzone.
Time, we've got plenty of time.